Jesus is the power. Everyone else's religion stopped at the Ark of the Covenant, but Jesus is the fulfillment of the Ark of the Covenant. He is God. See, everyone else was just bowing down to God. Jesus says, lo, in the volume of the book, I am He. If you're looking for,
you are King, follow me, Jesus. You're the one who sets me free, Jesus. I hear my heartbeat beating for you. You're the one and only God. I hear my heartbeat beating for you. You're the one and only God.
If Jesus says you're healed, you're healed. If Jesus says you're blessed, you're blessed. If Jesus says you're more than a conqueror, you are more than a conqueror, because He cannot lie. World so much that He sent His only begotten Son to die on a rugged cross for the world. For the atheistic millionaire. God died for the abortionist. God died for the murderer. He loves him with a perfect love. And I think, Christians, we get so caught up in the fact that He loves us that we forget that He loves them.
You to live, no devil in hell can stop you. If God, you don't have to be afraid of no witch, no warlock, no Wiccan, no demon in hell. The God you serve is more powerful than the gods of this earth. If you believe it, show you. No one can lay hands on you and give you a revelation of who Jesus is. You got to seek Him. You got to poke out of your normal situation and look for Him. You got to find where He's going. Find what direction He went in. You have to, when He takes His hand away, it means it's time to grow up. It's time to seek Him with all your heart. It's time to break out of the norm.
God.